goaltending matchup. There is Henrik Lundqvist, 22 wins. He's now in the top 10 in the league in wins, in save percentage, and just outside the top 10 in save percentage. Goals against average is in the top 10. So he is moving up with his great play. Across the way, also having an outstanding year despite the record, Craig Anderson, 33 years old, a 927 save percentage. He's giving his team a chance virtually every game.
He's had a great, great season, has Craig Anderson, and does he ever love playing in this building? 6-0 lifetime in this building with a goals against average of 1.14.
And what's crazy is the Ottawa Senators come in here. Rangers have a losing record against Ottawa here and a winning record against Ottawa up there.
They won 7 straight in this building in the regular season.
Underway with this final game prior to the All-Star game break. Rangers' next game after tonight will be next Tuesday night on Long Island. Chris Phillips passed to Chris Dean. And the Rangers able to come out. On the move, JT Miller takes a hit from Carlson, and they both go down.
They saw it coming. Well, the stick, that just wasn't much. And then here's Carlson trying to run into Miller. Miller saw him coming, braced himself, and just Carlson took the worst of that. There it is again. Miller saw him all the way. Again, Carlson just 175.
Burris had it knocked away. Here comes Hagler. Feed to Dominic Moore. Back to Hagler. 2-on-1 down low. Feed to Moore, just too far. Oh, there was that chance you talked about, Joe. They had it. Torres, good pass through. Backhander MacArthur, saved by Lundqvist. Tough chance. And Lundqvist, and a big save. 5:35 to go in the first. Carlson keeps it in. Back for Stepan. The center wing for the shot. Stick save by Anderson. Nice passing by the Rangers. Stepan, final seconds of the first period. Lead to Kreider. Turns, looks, pass across. The shot, save. Anderson, rebound. Just missed by Miller at the horn sounding. Good shot on goal by McDonough on the pass from Kreider.
Yeah, it was a first period, Sam. I wouldn't say it was a poorly played period. I thought both teams skated and tried to create something, but the defense on both sides was pretty good, and the goaltenders came up with the saves when they had.
That, Hayes taps it back. And Callen. Banging it off the boards, moving in, chance in front, Mark Stone, saved by Lundqvist.
What a play by McDonough. McDonough came back to put some pressure on Stone. I almost thought he was offside coming off the bench.
A bouncer that's blocked by Anderson, the shot by Haglund, deflecting and bouncing, and Anderson had trouble with it, was able to stop it and cover it up.
Now, Mark Stahl was heading to the bench for a change. There you see him. And you'll see coming into your screen right there, boy, that was close to being offside. Stone coming off the bench, and McDonough came back with his speed. It just got stick on stick, and Stone didn't get everything on the shot. Lundqvist was in good position to make the save.
Faceoff win all the way around the Stepniak. For Hudwick, it's fired ahead. And played in deep by Moore. Driver tried to play, knocked away. Convert tried to get out of the zone, stopped by Stahl. Coming down Miller, and it got behind, looked like he got behind Anderson, yeah. And went off the post.
Hit the post on the short side. Good play by Miller.
Here's Stahl. Stahl comes in and shoots. That goes wide. Anderson got a piece of that. That pass misconnection turns into an icing on Ottawa, so the Rangers applying some pressure here and getting chances.
Yeah, the pace of the game is picked up partially because of plays like this. Block shot. Now here comes McCullough with all kinds of speed, and Hunwick with more speed from the other side really makes a good defensive play. And then Miller keeping the feet going, and then that shot off the post on the short side. Anderson looked behind him. He didn't know where the puck ended up, but it came straight back over his shoulder.
Mike Hoffman. Benajad for Hoffman, who moves in deep, pass through to Bobby Ryan, saved by Lundqvist. He was sprawled on the ice and made the save. Jesper Foss takes it all the way. That deflects across. Foss tries to get it to Hayes. Hayes is tied up by Greiber. Long shot, save. Rebound, Hayes scores! to Kevin Hayes. Rangers lead 1-0.
How often do you see a goaltender make a big save and then his team go down the other side and score a goal? It happens here. Henrik Lundqvist on Bobby Ryan. Bobby Ryan tries to get it in. Lundqvist stops that. Now they go to work and watch Hayes, how he gets up. He'll go to the front of the net when he knows the shot's coming. There he goes, right to the front of the net. Fights for the loose puck. He gets it, puts it into the empty net past Anderson for the 1-0 Ranger lead.
Kevin Hayes had gone 9 games without a goal, had only 1 goal in the last 17 games, but he comes through big time with his 6th of the season at 9:29 of the second period, and the Rangers have the lead. Offside, Ottawa. Coming down to the midway point of this second period. 10-11 to go.
And Boss starts the play. Picks it up in his own zone after the save. And he fights off Bobby Ryan. Watch Bobby Ryan trying to get it, how he protects the puck. Boss protects it. Keeps protecting it. Stays with it. Eventually it goes behind the net. That's just great work by Jesper Fast. And eventually Hayes scores the goal.
Girardi and Haglund. I thought he's back after getting some stitches. Back in playing. Bobby Ryan's pass for Hoffman. Stopped by Nash. Zuccarello finds Brassard. Brassard. Open man is McDonough. Save Anderson. Rebound. Save Anderson on Zuccarello.
Boy, it all starts with Nash making the defensive play. He would not allow Ottawa to clear the puck out of their zone. Nash had 2 players there he was fighting with. Eventually got a little bit of help. Look at him, how he just battles. 2 players. Stays with it. Gets some help from Zuccarello. And then they just take their time. 1 shot and then a rebound by Zuccarello. And Anderson's there for that one as well.
Nice play by Kevin Klein. That was poked away from Fast. Mark Stone heads in. Tourist pass in front. Kundra stopped by Lundqvist. The rebound blocked. Tourist pass across. That shot score. Erik Karlsson snapping the shot from the circle. And the Senators have tied it at 1.
Now the Rangers have been so good at not turning the puck over in this game. And they turn it over twice in the neutral zone. The first time, Klein made that beautiful play to block the shot on the 2-on-1. And then this last time, this save by Lundqvist stops him. And then the Rangers just can't get a hold of the loose puck. They had players down on the ice. And eventually over on the other side, remember we talked about Karlsson at the open? He can find those seams and on his stick. And that quickly into the net. Lundqvist reaches but just gets a piece of it.
Karlsson came into play tonight, tied for 8th in the league amongst defensemen in scoring with 40 points. That's his 9th goal of the season. So the Senators answer back. It's a 1-1 game, 6 minutes to go in the second. But not with it, Dominic Moore. And Stepniak back to Moore. And in front, get it through to Miller. Has to block Moore again. Trying to get it to Stepniak, and that was blocked by Mathot. Turris. Banned on the pass as he was checked on the play. That's fired toward the net, but block penalty upcoming on the Rangers. Karlsson for Mathot. Mathot passed across to Ryan. Saved by Lundqvist. He holds it. Power play coming up to Ottawa. Erik Karlsson with his 9th from Turris and Stone at 13:38, tied it at 1. Experience blue shirt action in a suite at Madison Square Garden this season. A limited number of single night suites are now available. Visit NewYorkRangers.com/suites or call 212-465-6771 to reserve yours today.
Ottawa goes on the power play. That's Lee Stempniak in the penalty box. Here's wide from behind. Gets a stick up on Clark MacArthur. Catches him in the shield. And Rangers shorthanded.
Second power play of the game for the Senators. 0-for-1 with 1 shot. Stempniak for a high sticking at 14:32. Save Lundqvist. Rebound put in.
Now, Sammy, look to me. McCulloch ends up getting the puck, or getting the goal. But I think that first shot, I'm not sure Lundqvist saw it. I think it just hit him in the glove and bounced straight out, and he was still trying to recover. Right from the faceoff. Everybody battling for it. And the shot will come from the slot. Right there. And I'm not sure Lundqvist saw the first one, but McCulloch was there to get his stick on the rebound. Oh, good pad save. He did see it. And then it just slides the rebound. Just gets a piece of it and puts it underneath the pad of Lundqvist, and a very quick response by the Ottawa team to take a 2-1 lead.
After the Hayes goal at 9:29, Carlson at 13:38, and now the power play goal by Milan McCulloch, giving Ottawa a 2-1 lead, 14:41, two goals in the span of a minute, 3 seconds, and the Senators have taken the lead. Across to Zuccarello. 3-on-2 across. Zuccarello. Pass deflection and a save. The rebound is covered up.
Oh, what a save. What a chance for Chris Kreider. And Anderson made the best save of the game. I don't know how he made it. The first one was a deflection. Zuccarello, take this. He'll get deflected right there. And then this one here. What an unbelievable save. All that net. There's goes off the skate of Stepan, but reaching out, give Anderson credit for the effort to get back in position and reach, and he gets the puck right into the catching glove. What a chance.
And you looked at that and you say, if Stepan's skate was an inch
right, if it doesn't,
farther away, it goes right in.
If it doesn't hit the skate, there's no chance he's got at making the save.
By Carlson, makes his way out. Feed for Peugeot, back to Carlson, save by Lundqvist.
Boy, oh boy, Anson Carter talked about Carlson in the intermission, and he is so dead on with those strides of Carlson. Watch how he just explodes. Look at this, explodes past everybody. And then ends up getting a shot on goal, a little given goal, but that explosiveness, just getting the puck and away he goes. You give him just, he doesn't need much room.
Nope. Great skater. A couple of years ago won the Norris Trophy. St. Louis. Long pass to Staal. Staal passing for Kreider. He scores! Chris Kreider ties it at 2 with a beauty.
He finally gets on the ice when Carlson's not on the ice against him. And he actually needed some help. This is beautiful passing by the Rangers. St. Louis goes all the way up to Mark Staal. And then Mark Staal right to the middle. And this one goes off the post, off the goalie, and in. Beautiful passing. And how about that pass by Staal? And off the post, off the goaltender, and trickled back in over the goal line. A quick response, as Dan Girardi was telling Al about. The Rangers come out quickly here in the third.
The whistle stops play. Was an offside, and as Ulf Samuelson told John Gino, first 5 minutes important.
Yeah.
Rangers come out with a big goal early in this third period. Chris Kreider, 5 goals last 10 games, 9 points.
And number 26, Martin St. Louis.
Marty St. Louis and Mark Staal with the assist. Now Staal. And away, back to Staal. Toward the net, tip save by Anderson. Kreider on the deflection in the slot. What a play. And Anderson, a big save.
Yeah, it's beautiful passing by the Rangers. They just keep moving it around. Somebody gets to the opening, and eventually Staal looks up and sees Kreider, and he puts the puck in the right spot for Kreider to get a piece of it. And Anderson, good solid save, number 30 on the night.
Puck kept in, good play by Dan Boyle. Shot by Hunwick, deflects off the glass. Kept in by Callen. Kondra, pass across for Cece, went by him, breaking out as Haglund. Racing down, 3-on-2. Haglund shoots, save Anderson, and he covers up. 2:31 to go in this third period.
Yeah, that pass to Cece goes over his stick. And then Hagler with the speed. There's CeCe again, number five, over the stick. Here he comes. Now the defenseman stays in the middle. And takes the pass away. And it was a smart play by Hagler to take the shot. And a real good save by Anderson as he did not allow a rebound.
2-2 here in Philadelphia. Pittsburgh and Philly tied 1-1 into 2. They've had four fights in that game.
They're having all kinds of fun there.
Wow. For Nash, 20 seconds to go. Pass across, block. McDonough keeps it in. McDonough looks. Fires it into the corner. Gossard's got it. Out to Girardi for the shot. Save off the chest. Rebound batted off the post. And the puck cleared all the way back. And that will do it for regulation time. The Rangers came close. But the rebound by Nash went off the post. And for the first time in a month, the Rangers will play an overtime game. They get a point out of the game. So does Ottawa. 2-2 end of regulation.
New York Rangers Overtime is presented to you commercial-free by New York Life Insurance Company. Keep good going.
Welcome to the New York Life Overtime Report. New York Life, keep good going.
Now, right at the end of regulation, the Rangers get a chance. This is Dan Girardi, who had an assist earlier. Gets this one through. High rebound. Here goes Nash right to the front of the net. Oh, it actually went off his glove. And off the stick, he batted it with the glove and then off the post.
So the zone. MacArthur drops it off. Bobby Ryan, what a move! And that was blocked in front by McDonough, sliding into the crease. Great play by Ryan McDonough. Cross the line, Dominic Moore. Moore spinning against the thigh.
Give him a hard shot in the back.
Ryan's pass blocked by Moore. Moore goes down. Hagelin across. Hagelin for Girardi. Pass across. McDonough just lost control. Score! Carl Hagelin deflects it in. Rangers win it. What a win! Carl Hagelin's deflection, and the Rangers have won 3 in a row and 16 of 19.
What a gorgeous pass from Derek Stepan. Good work by Moore. That's Hagelin way off by the blue line, and watch his spin around a pass. Coming up right there. What a play! Stepan knew exactly where he was going with it. He took a little look before. Good work by Moore. And then this one, Stepan had to go back and get it, put it right on the tape of Hagelin. You talk about a player deserving a goal. Carl Hagelin, how about this pass?
Oh, man.
That is absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful little redirection. These goaltenders were great. This was a good hockey game. It got better as we went along. And the Rangers finished the break on a high note, Sam.
That's the way to go on vacation. Right there, Hagelin from Stepan and Moore at 2:55. His ninth of the season, 2:55 of overtime. Here are the three stars of the game brought to you by your Mercedes-Benz Tri-State dealers. On the web at searchmercedes.com.
Could have been a lot of stars. Both goaltenders were great. Derek Carlson, Chris Kreider, Stepan, Nash, you name it. We had and saw some top performances here tonight.
Man.
Maybe they're still trying to figure out who they are.
Got to get them out of the locker room. Come on out, what guys. I think they're waiting for Mark Stahl.
He was great. Hey, Mark Stahl, first game back at the Garden since signing his new contract. And he was just, he was excellent. The way he moved the puck, the way he defended, got up on the play. Well deserved.
There he is. It's been a good run. What a time for Mark Stahl. He's playing great. It's the contract
Ottawa,
extension. Outstanding. Second star and again deserving.
Right.
From Ottawa, Eric Karlsson.
Yeah, he put on a show.
From the Rangers with the game-tying goal.
And number 1, the man who tied the game.
Brighter.
Led the team in shots on goal. He was all over the ice.
Yeah, he really was. Skating, creating, getting in there, had scoring chances. Had to try and go up against Karlsson and his skating ability. Chris Kreider didn't get frustrated. He just stayed with it, and scored the big goal to tie it in the third.
Couple of beautiful goals for the Rangers. The tire by Kreider, the number 1 star. The game winner by Carl Hagelin at 2:55 of overtime. 3-2 the final.